The Joint Declaration to End Modern Slavery is a major humanitarian initiative of our times. Signed by religious leaders of the world's major faiths, it pledges to end modern slavery within our lifetimes and commits their followers to the same ideal.
A crime against humanity.
Emancipation of slaves as one of the greatest acts of worship.
This Vatican event in December 2015 was the first of a series of worldwide End Slavery Global Freedom Network initiatives. The Declaration is an initiative by Australian businessman and philanthropist Andrew Forrest.
There can be no room for the domination of one over the other. There can be no room for the exploitation of children, women or men.
In India, a dozen religious leaders representing major faiths spoke out against modern slavery.
Today is the day. This is the time.
Also signing the Joint Declaration. In Canberra, Australia, faith leaders were supported by politicians from the major parties. In March 2017, seven religious leaders representing all constitutionally recognised religions in Indonesia gathered together and expressed their commitment to stand united against modern slavery by signing the Joint Declaration in Indonesia. Hosted by Vice President Yusuf Kalla, the event also saw a launch of the Global Freedom Network in Indonesia, with singer and youth leader Maudi Ayunda appointed as the ambassador. In cities, villages and countries across the globe, faith leaders are speaking in one voice to end slavery in our lifetimes.